Hi there, my name is Liz Gardner, and the dance that we are going to do today is called What a Song Can Do. It is choreographed by Heather Barton and Andrew Hayes. The song is by Lady Antebellum, or Lady A, What a Song Can Do. It's a 32 count four wall improver dance. There is one restart on wall five after 16 counts. You'll be at the front and you'll do the 16 counts and restart at three. It's nice and easy. It's a lovely song. What a song can do. Okay, let's get started. Our weight is always on our left at the end of every eight. So you lead with your right every eight. So weight's left, we're gonna go to the side. Side together, shuffle forward right. Side together left and shuffle forward left. So the count for that would be one, two, shuffle three and four, side five together, six, seven and eight. You rock forward on your right, rock and recover. Do a half turn over your right, stepping right forward, and then keep turning a quarter right and step left to the side. You're going to do a sailor step with your right foot, sailor step, touch your left, behind your right, unwind, a half turn left, dropping on your left. And then we're halfway through. All right, from the top, weight's on your left. Side together, shuffle forward, side together, shuffle forward. Rock, recover, half quarter side, sailor step, touch left, unwind and drop. All right, just with the count, here we go. One, two, three and four, side five, six, shuffle seven and eight. Rock one, recover two, three, side four, sailor, five and six, seven, eight. Now you're going to do a cross recover again. Cross recover together and cross and side. You do a back left coaster, coaster step, and you step forward on the right. Your weight's going to finish on your left, but you're going to do a three quarter turn over your left. That'll take you this time to the back wall. All right. So where do we get to? Touch unwind. So rock, recover together, cross side, left coaster, coaster step, forward half pivot and a quarter as well. So it's a three quarter turn. Now we're into our figure eight, which is very popular at the moment in dancers, isn't it? So we're going to go to the side with the right, side behind, quarter turn right, forward on your left, do a half turn right, turn a quarter to your right, stepping left to the side, right behind, quarter turn. So it's a figure eight with a quarter turn, end of dance. All right, all the way through from the top, we'll do it with the steps. Here we go. Side together, shuffle forward right, side together left, shuffle forward left, rock forward, recover, half right, quarter right, right sailor step, touch left behind, half turn left, drop on left. Cross, recover, together, cross left over, step right to the side, do a back left coaster, coaster step, step forward on the right and do a three quarter turn, so your weight ends up on your left. So forward, three quarter, into a figure eight, leading to the right and coming out quarter left. So side behind, quarter right, forward half pivot right, quarter turn right, stepping left to the side, behind quarter turn, and you're ready to start again. Okay, all the way through this time with some counts and steps. Weights on the left, side right together, three and four, side five, six, seven and eight. Rock one, recover two, three, four, sailor five and six, unwind, drop eight. Cross one, two, and cross three, side four, coast at five and six, step seven, three quarter, eight, figure eight. Oh, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All single counts. Okay, well, two. Weights on your left, stepping right to the side. Side together and shuffle. Side together, forward shuffle. Rock forward, recover, half quarter. That's over your right, right sailor step, left behind, unwind half, drop, cross, rock together, cross, side, let back, coaster, step, step forward, three quarter, figure eight, and you'll end up back at the back wall. Back wall, here we go, this is wall three. A one, two, shuffle, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, up turn. One, two, and three, four, coaster, five, and six, seven, eight. And then we go into our figure eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, this is your fourth wall. Here we go. One, two, shuffle, three, and four, five, six, shuffle, seven, and eight. Rock. One, two, three, four, five, and six, half turn. And cross, rock, and cross, side, left coaster, step, pivot, three quarter, side, behind, well, you know, pivot, three quarter, I guess. And then you're back to the front. Right, so this is wall five. There's a restart after 16 counts here, which is the touch unwind. Okay, here you go. A one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Rock, recover, half quarter side, sailor step, unwind, start. One, two, three, and four. Okay? All right, it's a beautiful song, and you finish on the front wall. What's not to like? Okay, let's have a go to music. What a Song Can Do by Lady A. 32 count intro. That is not Lady A. This is Lady A. That's funny.
Two different times, push the letter of sand out to me.
Erin, that one's for you. You put me on to that beautiful song. Nice dance, lovely song, nice and cruisy. So that's by Heather Barton and Andrew Hayes, 32 count, 4 war, improve a dance, 1 restart, on war 5. What's not to like? Thanks very much for watching. See you next time.